destination. According to my estimation,
check, check.
I can't be getting lazy. Organize this baby's flying.
Oh, what's up, brothers and sisters? I just like to get your attention first, kind of. My name is Rapper Pink from the Alloy Swim Team. But I gotta say, what's up, Chief? My Chief, what's her name, bro? Eva the Lump, Eva. She's my Chief. Where she stay? What's up, man? My name is Travis. And I don't know what just got into me. You can make some mega suits if you want to, but sometimes it's known as the Kamahina Kaiden Rider, or like Senta Kakuta Kente. Your resident Japanese girl, whatever you want to call me. If not, just throw them in our linger. But I'm gonna rap for you. I'm Hidden Habitat, one part of it. Yeah, that's the other guy. He's a DJ right now. Watch. Check out his move. Seen that touch, cherry. You get finesse, uncle. You get finesse. Not the shampoo, bro. I'm talking about the kind of. There's the beat. So back to regular. Like I was saying, I'm Omega SIX from the west side. Yes, I've been living with some Makakilo people. I'm Omega SIX from the west side. Yes, I've been living with some Makakilo people. I'm an evil tumbleweeble. We will never falter. Needle sharp torpedo dart will penetrate your halter top. The rate at which we innovate will make you call the cops. I'm black and Japanese. That means I am a culture shock. I'm Omega SIX from the west side. Yes, I've been living with some Makakilo people. I'm Omega SIX from the west side. Yes, I've been living with some Makakilo people. It's all liquid to me, man. Urinate, pee-pee, piss. I'm still gonna need your specimen sample in this particular petri dish. See, we just got word you now rank tip on the danger species. Listen, see, this is the speed in which the beasts hit the fan. So scram, cause it oscillates and expands. At a colossal rate, your tongue goes numb and your tonsils aching to beat. But it takes steps, to collect, redirect, and plan. Talk it over with your man. A method of attack of which has seldom been observed. To nurture word, a virtual phenomenon, anomaly, apostrophe, omega 6, colossophy, bagpiper, cipher, active stature, structural integrity. I tend to be a semi-certified salamander handler. A unicorn is nothing but a misproportioned donkey with a unibrow antler. Capricornatopia, cornea, cancer, a cyclops with an eye patch, with blind ass, to find that profound. To combine that with eat right and sleep light, that's the K2 engine answer. And that's Cabot. I'm Omega SIX from the west side. Yes, I've been living with some Makakilo people. I'm Omega SIX from the west side. Yes, I've been living with some Makakilo people. Oh, I'm a Neeble Double Weeble. We will never falter. Needle sharp torpedo dart will penetrate your halter top. The rate at which we innovate will make it call the cops. I'm black and Japanese. That means I am a culture shock. You know what I'm saying? And it's the hard times right now. If I was a terrorist, I'd call my therapist. I'd hijack a kayak and run into mission with that mad and whack ass. That was freestyle just now. You notice that I fucked up. I never freestyle correctly. Don't disrespect me. I'm not that sexy. I'm a lefty. I'll throw that sometimes when I'm angry. Me and Jesse got into it with some fools. And we tumbled and we tussled and our muscle just overruled those dudes. Nah, don't talk about that. We'll get back to the song and that's the end of it because I don't want to say that hook no more. And Aaron's going to stop it. Aaron? That's it. No applause. I get mad when you clap.
Behind the winds, they control his growth. Antarctica, optical lucky moment was confused. I'm a carpet to suckered and learning to tread in the agony. Sipping the aura, supported the force, we need in our glory. The heart departed upon its components of making clouds. They said it refrains, recoils from fears. Cast as a sanctum, a common mistake upon laughing the blues. Broken a cup, dipping astrology, conscious apologies. Learning, delivering me the tree sway. In opposite stand, help me, they remain.
Wash me away to a state of mind that approach my citizenship. We're no longer alienated by locked features. We all share similar breathing patterns, differences shine when I pick back flowers.
Can everyone please leave me alone?
I'm tucked in the corner in this dark brown house, surrounded by the vibrates of a peaceful day. Just crunching out the remains of my cosmic, majestically on my brisket, rather than color shade in my body. The world will see me as the sun of Reggie Bill. Abusing myself, trying to be cut into me, but the pigment of a bruise is five shades darker than what I really am. After what they don't really see me, makes it a beautiful thing. They made a discovery of a new final species to discover. It's just a crazy attention to what's thought. It was always said, just never looked at. I am out of blood to draw anyone pictures and shit, and I gotta do with arguments. Just let me melt away. I wanna be stuck into the souls of people's shoes, so I can be hidden from the sun and travel instead of drowning in my thoughts, swimming towards a rocks to show where. A place where the trees are torn from my train, producing my rocks, so I wouldn't be lonely anymore.
Seeds sober, sharpening senses, what am I dream? That I'm holding the lead, turning blue from the flute, and turning my attention elsewhere. There's no breath control, where I'm at in the air, standing at herself, that tripping over the corners of the incubus, when it keeping time in a little glass ball, waiting for the tide.
Charge over ripples of sediment, thinking, devising a method of gripping my sanity, blinking, results of the reaching into the Earth's cavity. This is a cabin that capitalism endeavors our map, the plan and perpetuating. We live by the sword till we die by the swine, and our only request is our lives reinstated. The only reason I write is so I have something to be left behind.
Forward, march.
That our plans are made, we'll occupy the bunker till the land surveyed. Gather artillery and hand grenades for a diversion so we can invade.
The smoke overtook the sky, but there's still truth underneath the light.
The intelligence we created was much less artificial than we realize. Now the sun and the moon will no longer provide the day and the night upon which we base lives. Who's good and who's evil, the opposite forces that shame this creator and now in their cold.
The enemy home plastic that didn't exist, exit abandoned in the path for the hill. So profile witness doesn't keep us under mental flow in the blue skies. Cut under the edge of all market, we live in fairy tales, dispatching limbs and upgrading senses. From places, traditions of pain is padded in the open grave. Cemeteries are no longer sober reality, quitted with love, never love, every sand unicorns.
Darkness, previous lies, begin beyond the set borders.
Living under the vacant institute, dominated by the dead, no blast of hatred. Callous, unimputed, dead, 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 psycho, trigger, to man-made destruction, think death, bam! Curse the war of 13 stripes, front for the eagles, fitting up in those collapse from one musket. Up and off, dice, living off the fence, but I say let it burn.
Catapults come from first rocks to work. Break the still, so shake the gates, quake bows. Flood the air, send flints and flares, horsemen. Impale the weak, then flank the ranks, retreat.
Then
ready when the horn sounds, battle cries, war pain, saints in hell, hounds forged to form. Armor in the artwork, militant mayhem, fire in the foreground, field arrangement. First to the fight, it's a light division, torching north and pulse near the course. Patriots, this regiment of veterans, purge and pillage all the village palisade. Flame the remains and tend to the wounded, fortify the walls and falls the stockade.
Never really know what I had before, what behind those doors that are friends that floor. Never been home, it's hot soda. The girls are colder. We're bringing on signs that are fine sides. Breathe the fresh air, but a cold of our lives. Pet, rest, shot. 3, 2, head on. Cranking out on the road. Turn to the left, got schools failing. And motion, take back. Go, shoot, moving, go when I set on my mark. Open fire, it's a common to shot. Bleeding ranks and speeding bread. By the bread of a saber, do we turn up to red? Better the men of the horse rebel. Break the shell, race for the cell. Home of order, cease to say. Take no prisoners, that's on them. Settlement, settlement, bomb. Mother, bread, attendant, what it is, what it affects. The moment to polish and boil the madness, the madness is static to oil the madness, 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 the madness
the war bear. Can it take a second to reload, sir? All I wanna do is open fire in the battlefield and send another enemy to God. Look ahead, Brigadier General, minimal amount of mortally wounded men to attend to 10 ports and troops en route. Do you copy? Men at arms, died for the men of war. Situate yourself in the center of the citadel with the right artillery. Consider me the menace with a semi-automatic and a shot. Fortify the bridge to the hangar, never stand down or surrender. Over and out to commander, time to punch holes and flashes of tank battalion. Operational, everybody rally round a simple defense fence. The first line of offense is battle prevention. Engaging our enemy openly, hoping my weaponry ushers us swift death. Organize the military, no mercy for the we committed genocide. January 20 is the dawn of the day. Does anybody live right, live hook? 82nd Airborne, straight out the cargo bay, jumping out of Air Force One. Think lighter than a feather when you're falling and you're parachuting. Bullet. Semicircle of flame floating on the water surface, deep, sick, sick, liquid for the fish. I'm gonna be the enemy's epitome of strategy. 1942 earned the Purple Heart.
Transitions solidify the moves. Life in a fast lane, foolishly checkmates your major moves. The crude of the oil which flows in between the roadway from your head to the toes. At times, strength your muscles and harden up your bones. The inability to function spawns from initial junction when habitual substance leapfrogs over the natural sensibility. Beckon at birthrights, marked in the starry night. The story of the stork starts life in full flight. Our feather wings are flourished to soar beyond the sky. Glide on distant plains and over rocky mountain highs. As rigorous airways conditions optimize smooth sailing. And weather's contradictions make it less appealing. Many opt to buy pedal pedals and shear their wings. Following the beating fast, forgetting to freewheeling. Their extended apertures on our arms too hard. My choice to stay afloat, I look down in alarm. I could be an ant on the Earth's farm. Inconspicuous, expendable, bending against the fallen. His voice is still calling. You could grow new wings and learn how to fly. I'd rather die in the sky than live a life a lie. I'd rather die in the sky than live a life a lie.
Did I meet a better predatory animal that motivated me to make a skeleton of my skin? What about a little organism at the bottom of the leaf? Little bigger than a water moccasin. A design beneficial feeding on a fellow decorated killer carnivore. And a fortune in turn of events, henceforth in an effort to eliminate the possibility that I make a better brain man. This than a person with a bunch of butterflies in front of me. I'm gonna be an insect in a second if I never contemplate to make a meal out of individual avians. Then vertebrate for the record, I'm a vertebrate and an avid demolish the thought of this as an opportunity to pay homage to the ultimate generalist predator ever to enter our circle of sentient life. I don't want to celebrate the loss of an antenna. Smelling is embedded in the compound eye. These six legs and a me may be an anomaly. Please don't stare at appendages. Wait for the day that I metamorphosize in the middle. When I earn my wings, I'm a fly. And I can't believe that I'm gonna be a little ladybug. What a beautiful thought. Can a mantis pray? What a price that an insect pays. For the flight of an invertebrate. If I jump on my wings, obey. Just take me away.
My faith through rounded angles in space and time and time.
Relative to the leaf, I possess symmetry. That is the philosophy of camouflage and mimicry.
Aviate through native neural paths of inner mind's eyes and
the unrelenting urge to take wing quite often prevails.
Scat flashbacks for the hopes of reliving happier days.
With a bug's eye view from the top of a tree, with a devastating situation, it'll be a five fell down, 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 down.
Now I've released the code of conduct. If your attention span is the width of a hand, five increments, it's an advantage over three strikes. All right, brothers, plight of flight. Winded jet streams, our dream can be clouded with cirrus landing in open skies. In view of view for landing, a man in the manual operated manual. The land eating cannibals with 45 degree angle head tilt, the world's built for
burdens to be buried. Destinies unknown, atmospheric heights our beings are prone.
But it became time for me to rise with the birds, with a typical endeavor that it's now to be. Give it a try, set a butterfly, fly to another garden, gotta get a good jump start to the front yard, late to lift off. But didn't you think part of your predicament, a moment at a time? Silence of the mandibles, or do you want to fly? Like spread wings, wide, glide, splendid form. You related to a swallow, do you mind that you're headed for a hedge? Head on collision, impact critical, otherwise the fly trade winds are variable.
Would have been alive of our being able to fly.
What is it about a set of wings that angels like?
The airwaves just a little part about the waves of the winds in the skies I wave.
Don't look down when I'm airborne, flying in the middle of a migrating gathering of friends. Tuck your legs and shut your eyes, have faith in the wings, put your back to the wind and fly.
Imagery splinters me to vicinities of timid needs. Victories mean nothing if effort shifts. The heart reflects the glory slashing through 13 stripes and 50 stars. Talk about your priceless identity crisis. Now help me know every face of Eve with my own two islands. Earn the stitched absence of a past tense. Last sentence fastened to my accent, reminding me of where the mask went.
I'm still your ordinary halo that's too shy to hide.
But build significance between electrified and petrified. Next to divide itself is a mirror that follows me. And the mirror's glance is stranger every day it crosses me.
As repulsive as those colors that I fledged in the Republic.
And the crosses shade my destiny. All eyes engulf the rest of me. And fibers of my heart detach and live for further questioning. The vice behind the vices cause the cries behind the crisis. And the icons are invalid. I see eyes behind her ISIS. The message was lost in the boat when it sank with the army, the soldier, the coat, and the ring. And the edges decided by pledge of the pirates. It's out from the ocean and off the plank. Satan has wings, Jesus has horns. Neither exists but it pleases the torn. It was imagined that evil was born, so to balance the scale and even the score. But the courtship is your master as you put your faith in plaster. And you push yourself through progress as an expert bullet catcher. The world is yours, the country's dependent. Pitted the clouds with a fistful of vengeance. The rest of you died, but the death's your power. The letter of sorrow, if I can remember.
And the falling disgust pollutes long clan salvation. Dial a hero through the pierced skulls till the tone's even impatient. In the same sense, the name's tense until it's called an icon.
Legends sway votes and plant flags to land what size you're on.
Lies spawn an endless city of ricochet deemed as selfish that grows into the life forms who are present when no one else is. Tell this until irrelevance burns and time is singed.
I swear to your God, I'm not having fun, I'm just on a freedom binge.
I just kneel based on the sake of it's real hate and fake love. I say freedom is something that's made up and the honor is just to make pain numb. It's better to lie, the darker the light. I don't know what's worse, the bomb or the bite. Conflict the compromise, harder to flight. It's easy to die, but harder to fight.
Dismiss suspicion, basing every lie on trust. Enlist one mission to speak until the speaker's rust. We reach the justice without ever compromising courts. I'm kissing every hello goodbye with no remorse towards yours.
It would've went well with the skyline for the nighttime. Any up with a local blacksmith. Then a town finds metal out of mine. Would've made a fine rise with a little practice. For the road work, headed for the lake bed. Could've been a town well better off handmade. Never in a lifetime, what about a fine line? Should've been an alpine litter in the landscape.
Got it to burn, fabricate lessons that should be taught. And learn for the toe of breath. Extending a portion of my ego to feel the vessel to its brim. Then the mind was done when they fit about in. But the third message of reason and counterclock. From illusion and open, I'd never be.
Pacing sense between copy people. Computing the uphill task of conquering the riddles. I'm black in the toolbox of educated guesses. Lecturing on the big ego battery. Analyzing the under shadow of every piece written. Tuckling desire, inspiration, and
I wrote up a note for the city in stress. With a fountain pen after the overthrow. And settle the civil unrest with the mountain men against the city folks. And a daydream works well for the blue bloods. Better than a strong made back and shovel. But it's hard for the mason to finish a wall when he's given a stack of rubble. It's labor pains for the bricklayers. And it ends with a pension plan that bottoms out at 58 and won't hold your retention span. For the shoemaker in the boiler room, it's more than a 9-to-5. He presses heels in leather and waits till the time
arrives. With a rather sign hood, catalyze these bakers with the deepest dollar. That's mere the unfortunate worth provoking the Bible's hunger and his fear beneath. Yearning for a lost spirit with reckless trade. The law of nothing tightly blanket his pride to walk a rest in the mirror. Image of his abandoned past.
Oh, a flashing light show to the north star. That ignited, start the end for the groundlings. Draw the shades in an island. Finish up, jump the flames for the technics. I could've heard trumpets blare in the background till a stairway in an angel sent.
Cleansing a math applicable, a mile of green ink, residue shades and V-figure oil trace bit by the key tag down on overly graphed out windows. Feel the pain that was stepping in the biggest task possible icon for our documentary writer. I would give a script portrait to pass it about our films of bypass failures. Cardboard box, collect your range on. I think you drown myself before the early alarm of the blend of polar liquid and sun kiss summers. Walking on these blisters, have the sun spin at me only to form rainbows over an alleyway which protects my diary entry of a slave of blue collar blue.
ready with the ropes and villains, console gears and cranes and a man-made chest. Job well done for the wood investors, landmarks dodged for the master's best. From the axles to the plaster and the skull frame to the details, it's a structure that embodies a service to the workshop and the drawboards for the last time. His apprentice is amazed at the cost, and he finishes first for the wood guild with an oak tree and an artisan's blade. This is my side of the island, from Olympus to the shores of the sea. This is my side of the island, from a rough draft to the N-word pioneer and novice.
This slow king, hitting the brush tip with just enough width to puncture the canvas stand with ease. The easel slips into one grip. One stripped of a water-based drain, the ink well of its sails. I'll wake up in next week, still clutching the salvage hammer and nails. Stack the stones and plant the seeds, take sides with the flourishing nurture thieves, weaving a kite string of weeds that might bring us closer to nine rings. Hijinks steer the carriage to where its wheels to split spokes. With contents under pressure, the detours undress your feathered hopes. Half-clothed luck tucked its clovers beneath the soil patch, and pluck the remaining charms, presenting harm from the turmoil's laughing I rats. Watch the black and white butterflies flutter by my lullabies, but covered sides with Krylon applied on to view the colors glide. Animate the hands of fate, or they form a forceful fist, and break some mistakes and take to slit a porcelain-kissed wrist. Sit cradled in the strangled sweat beads along my cap's brim, with the outlook of a lighthouse shining a map across the water's crest. Now swim into the difference and make a mark inside each minute. Rock the standards, borders, and edge extensions in every engraved limit. It sways rituals to sermons, individuals to persons. Rush to escape your now in order to come to terms. Then 10 steps from mutual. You don't have to see what I see, but just promise that you'll always keep your eyes open with me.
Our best canvas to spark color wide. Moments just happen, developed our built-in camera. There's focal points, collective intimidate and amorphous imagination to take shape of thoughts. We're all walking to the vision, sense with bad perception and prosper with ravenous antennas and headed on three different with measurements of appetite, sitting interest to rest on great matter. A flimsy platform, tied up back in my handlock to moral scrapping. Faith is an oil painting of Jesus, sun-drawn at the strike of dawn. There's a world caught in a web of meaning. I am not with grief to escape the bar, vision of my sight, leaving in a creative pool to whip with daydreams. Plunge. Patrons with a touch of a just shrieking, a spiral's kept a whisper where sanity's safe. The distance between me and the spoken spectacle is the will to proceed and learn endless. It's all a thinking contest, and the lucky one uses all the thoughts of kissing that verse. We are everything in our mind, is a spherical juggernaut that rolls over any surface of ideal walking distance.
Suppose another horn over tip in a halo, shattering serenity, vivid of a miracle, living for the mockery, inhibiting a sabotage, memorizing fifth notes of the Bible, utilizing meters for the misquotes, revealing the fact that he told me as an ultimatum. Heaven is hidden as an underground secret society.
Jesus is allergic to heaven.
Maybe I'm just another piece of the puzzle, providing an escape from beliefs in the form of a trapdoor, trickling in private as a living loophole for an alternative to paradise. My God's better than your God. The only image that I know is the empty homo sapien, incompatible to that which is given in suppositories, virtual legality.
Talk about
but take it like a vertebrae fitted for a crucifix, living to believing as poverty's a felony, praying's only worth it in the closing seconds. So hide the fear behind the flames in your nightmares. Coveted confessions at the windows laughing, it'll come around, just give it a lifetime. I'm getting sick and tired of the open-ended promises abandoned to the matter, and I've decided that forever is expendable.
And I'm gonna buy some drum and bass like a fisherman's. Fisherman's Wharf. Hey, you guys ever drove past Fisherman's Wharf? Every time, right on your window, stink. Oh, just me, sorry. Okay, I just gotta cruise, make light, a little while, just let the be in command, so. Just talk amongst yourself, grab some more color, if nobody's looking, you know how it is. This is players, that's what. That's what live up to the name, man. You guys get glow sticks, bust them out. I kind of wrapped that fast, man. I didn't have to staple them out. Okay, go. Bust it. The song is called Butcher's Knife. The original I did for Just One O's instrumental. Ooh, that's up to par. It goes,
took your life with a butcher's knife and a 9mm meat cleaver. I took your life with a butcher's knife and a 9mm meat cleaver. I took your life with a butcher's knife and a 9mm meat cleaver. I took your life with a butcher's knife and a 9. Hey, put away the butterfly knife. There's no need for physical confrontation. Every time I get up on the mic, I seem to warp into a news I mention. Mention my name instead of meditating in the waterfalls. Will boost your concentration. Step into the center for the sun. Look away with the eyes closed, baffled. I can't see. Hey, I was once a little humanoid boy, annoyed by the android voice on the intercom. Bounce of 11, I'm stepping on that mic. Mind of a metaphor. 449, you can rhyme like a dinosaur. Open up your eyes and decide what a metaphor. You and you alone, but don't forget to let your better half know that you produce the own and chosen few. Could do what you just done with your tongue. Tap into the back of your teeth and your voice by popping independent of the beat. With a single centipede and a centipede. We commence a feast upon the beast of burden. Lift up his skirt if your feet start hurting.
And that's it. But I'm not done. I don't have any other hooks. So I'm gonna do Patriots on Parade. Na na na, this joke, inside joke. I won't do that shit, but it's irritating me. I told my friends, I don't like that song.
Raising antelopes and bison hope the rain. Raising antelopes and bison hope the rain.
Raising
antelopes and bison hope the rain. Will keep the flames from wandering, burning and tarnishing, never returning the way things used to be, like leaves on trees, the green of the scenery, better the eatery, feeding a greater majority of our timid woodland creatures. Vast patches of fertile earth emerging from seemingly desolate regions of Africa's open savanna, the land of the ripe and replenishing flame. Dawn, relight on another day, someone awakens the goddess of lightning and lower her trigger, correction, aggression, igniting a blazing inferno that's known to worry for regeneration from imminent other than smoldering ash. Give me falcon wings to fan the brush, fire higher, engulfing the undergrowth and treetops alike. I'm Cisco. Life is but an infinite process of burning build, yielding only to the elements of issue over cast sky. A firefly's entire life comprised of siphoning the light from deep within the sun's parched and burning pride. I bred the hybrid, phoenix moth, albatross, ball of flame, but a doppel shift in an awkward sense of showing affection by touching the night sky where the sun don't shine. Fuck, the beat's supposed to go away. I didn't time it right. Yeah, I'm gonna use my Dr. Wizard Wise magic. Make the beat forward. Go away. This is one night in my life I will never forget. I discovered the phenomenon that's known as Chaminade. I pulled up in the parking lot close to 9 o'clock. I felt the vibe by 9:05 and trust me, it was awesome. So I parked my little Datsun to review my many options. I could try to be a rapper or strive to be a doctor. I'd rather have my album at some store by Silk the Shocker. See, I'm not that type of power puff daddy, Grammy winning, grinning, jiggy jigaboo, nigga who rocks ice with frostbite and talks like, yo, you heard me. I don't know, see, I just wouldn't feel worthy of carrying this melanin suit of armor skin. I grow stronger with each and every step, and in retrospect, my flesh reflects the best of both worlds that I was raised in. See, Omega is the Afrocentric Asian, strength sent to strengthen hip-hop's infrastructure before it caves in. And the world is Neanderthal rappers are forced to speak like cavemen. My Edgar Allan poetry holds the potency of the raven. I'm devoted to both wolf and sheep and the mayhem that maintains them. I wear so many hats because I'm sheltering my brainstem. Tonight I'm speaking on this mic just wondering where the days went. Where the days went. Where the days went. Yeah. I fucked it up somewhere. I don't know. And this is Timer, Hidden Habitat. It's got rips.
Hello. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Alright, I just moved back like 3.
Attracted to the glow, gave me my
fortune castles in the sky, temporarily blinding me from perishable pendulums and feeding me with those cursed by Adam's apple tree of poison plums. Well, I enjoy all sweetness of forbidden fruit. I question Mother Nature in the kingdom bright blue. There's not a cloud around her, fog of vision, only safety inside arms of a temporary person. So I'm swinging frozen in yesterday's, drinking double shots of happiness into a clock that displays merely snaps and shots of dark illuminations. Where we hate to love, if hate is love after the patience. Time takes too much time. I disagree with mine. We should not keep on trying to pretend. Time takes too much time. God, love is dying, and I fear that hate is gonna win. Time takes too much time. I disagree with mine. We should not keep on trying to pretend. Time takes too much time. God, love is dying, and I fear that hate is gonna win. I've been backtracking, trying to gather these broken branches. Closing my eyes for reflecting at impulses, yelling at my heart for beating weak and repulsive, flaming swollen windows for echo words provoked through bitterness. Elbows and drowning in billion teardrops, depressed by scented candlelight. Denial's pillow of delusion, cups of face at night. Alone resting bones of its cruel creator, just like those oxygen holes won't let you breathe forever. Galaxy quest for perfection only leaves soul severed. The great search for my hidden chest unveiled an empty treasure. Now I can only eat labels off aluminum cans of never. Cook with ingredients that fuels this empty hunger. Into the porcelain board I shower, away halls that insist to remember. Create a lie that makes her out stronger and better. Still her subconscious silhouettes led holidays where a lady sings the blues. Judging characters drawn by the holes in your shoes. Time takes too much time. Our disagrees with mine. We should not keep on trying to pretend. Time takes too much time. God, love is dying, and I fear that hate is gonna win. Time takes too much time. Our disagrees with mine. We should not keep on trying to pretend. Time takes too much time. God, love is dying, and I fear that hate is gonna win. I don't wanna be your friend. It's easier to forget than forgive. After the illusion is wearing thin in this world of forfeit and quit. Universal upheaval, soul survivors. We the people, emotional strugglers. Yoke unequal in a deck dealt in. Rationality kills our spark, looking alive in the wind. I murder the clocks to speed the time beats. Moons will start to heal. A clock would arrow.
That you find lowly popping and confined, permanently crushed between the wants, avoiding all the master on the wrist. I dodge it all from fixed stars, set a blown kiss that match my importance. Here it's called being taken advantage of.
I hope that's got reasonable long distance plan, so I can let you know what after is about beforehand. Why is this on Uber sheet? The odds become another collection at a monk hole between mood and depth, where death is found missing like peace in me. You can't put back an attitude, couldn't find you through the sarcasm in your fingertips. You can manage deep and waking, barely been undertaking different levels of commitment. Nothing could resemble trekking patience through resistance. Burning on my back, talk crease between the lines.
I wrote letters under my life floor. Rest in rows, not blank and empty. Cheap holes flicker bitterly while I sigh and stall.
nothing but hangovers. It's like a desert on my bed under the covers. The sun diving through the broken screens. I'm pumped full of barbiturates, fever bursted dated sways like seasick paper airplanes crashing countless overboard. Planes gutting them in half, tipping back and forth like teacups. Saucers, miniature swing sets, and pairs of shaky hands. I'm a kid again, I'm waiting for the peer inside of me to pierce knee deep in complaints. I've forgotten the overnight tents in the backyard and the bonfires on the campsites. Artificial lights flicker in the wind. I could have robbed the beach if a delusion and sit up on its rocks. Stop to contemplate the dunce cap, quiet corner schoolboy, waiting for the sound to stop. And the plane like Russian dolls. And if they had the voice to complain, their ashy hair like age holes and saved lives. The bulk of sad goodbyes, said in better wording, edited comments incurable, slurring conversations. We breathe for more hooks and lines, and all of that's in between. Whether the child in me begins to see the signs that slant the suffering or not, the leaning towers and a conscious way along an armored react that brand up and bear the drowning sours in the empty bottles of whiskey pinched up with missing buttons. Where's the honesty? If you've forgotten, let's move away. Just call me in the weekends and pray for a collection of good luck days. We'll cross paths if heaven has a long distance plan, and we'll save a few more songs. We'll dance and shake and hold hands. But permanent is hidden and life don't work as easy as you want it to. I'll be here if you need to borrow company. Until then, let's leave it alone. Now nail, burn it, this is a dull poison apple. Seen other people pushing buttons and writing letters that had never be sent. I'm talking virgin words here, tipping my hat and giving out curtsies like flies and corner store coupons, think plastic or paper bagging groceries and pushing carts full of frozen stock. We're shutting down from drugs and sleep talking loveless comments falling out of us and sifting like fool's gold. And senior souvenirs hang around our necks and wallets for reminders of our so-called adventures that was for with an accent, just learning Bible sounds, climbing as I do now out of myself and into the privacy of a guest house. It's called getting older. I've just got the hang of learning how to live.
Standing vision to the strong, eating roll call, a race with faith. Little though they believe, comprehensible to others. they make a bridge. I wanted to taste their water so far ago. You're ripping at my best and road work ahead of them. You give up words under the tree. We should be better fighting, getting back our hardships.
Hey, don't call me Camilo, Cavity, compounding, resounding, but it's bumps in the jaws and walls, back on black crime.
Chattering, clattering, lateral every 6 months are always reminding me about that bone. Lost, 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 lost.
Uno, LT, the wars are lit propaganda, gang, we need to raise the meals, beans, and mouth and machinery. Locking at the theater, repeating my scene, or uttering words of order.
You see now what we have here, colonies of laziness with a mouthpiece that was back then. Bimbo, open books, but I guess I'll work around you.
These white anvils, greedy grown, grunty grown. Little though, fire shopping, scorching, rolling enamel window. Plan a wagon to handle, chimney sweeper in the bleacher.
Baby, front door, front of the molars, retaining my cold, cold teeth. Locked down for the bank. Perfect anti-metamorph racist, a racist drill sergeant to the rescue of virtue. Up a brooding canal of carnal urges, destiny's danger.
Thank you. wasteland next to Graceland amongst parasites and renegades. Ready to raise the heat, whether it's Fahrenheit or centigrade.
I'm getting merit awards for the women in arms. The mayor of all is the citizens are. Genital wars when I'm humping in barns. The weather reported tsunami alarm.
It's a trench made for the mass graves. No ceremonial burials. Set in the depths of the limestone in a time zone heard in stereo.
When you're in the cannibal sect of the bellows of death, where Hannibal Lecter is leader elect. The metals and lepers still feed on the flesh. And animal esters conceive with the pets.
Where the pesticide lingers and supplements air. And cities have fallen to rubble and rust. The earth is collapsing and heaven's not there to provide an escape as we sink in the crust.
This demanded is king, this is our demise. The sky is on fire, perimeter sparks. His forehead's the golden horizon. His eyes remaining are branded with similar marks.
Proletariat plague and no one is spared. Love at first sight turned to putrid disgust.
Human flesh is prepared at medium rare. So not past the gristle and suck out the pus.
The devil is watching, he whistles our cries. He's washing his hands with the blood from our hearts. It's call of the wicked and follow the rise. And until forever we live in the dark.
Face the fall in fever wings and the chapters of Anne Frank's diary. Her text is breathing again. Every name of the book spread into hiding. The leaders of hate branch out of the body. Addicted belief in the skin of terrain. Insist that the blood could be spilled by the turning of one life through the Azrael's liquid rage.
It's the lucky youth to meander by in the high labyrinth of horror. Scientists from prophetic as angels. We've been captured, holding by mortals. Set to the end of a cycle that gets to be just with the whole rebirth and rebirth. Living in the show hiatus for nothing to cause. On the roof of those who want to leave Earth.
It's daily planners and laptops starching your three-piece suits. Rally banners for backdrops, marching deep in boots.
A city in ruins, a rumbling waste. Swimming in sewage, rumbling quakes. It pummels the fluids and doubles the waves. Swallows the town through its bubbling waves.
It's an SOS message, does anyone read?
The Earth is a temple, the humans are pests.
The demons have risen and planted a seed.
The birth of resentment will resume in the rest.
We need to escape before they start to feed.
Our sky will encave in the tumult of death.
I feel their arrival, they flock when I bleed.
We grow off the tits and consume the flesh.
There's a birth of the firmament, all memories are soiled with anything present. Regretted a promise of a better tomorrow. I beat my face with the shroud of Turin after the onslaught. Leaving the face of Jesus on my forehead, secreted. Creating a new plague of stigmata, only serving those with nails in their forelimbs.
I'm king of this fallen city, with its pirates, fiends, and scavengers. Where fog replaces humidity, so the sky is seen in lavender. I play the cards dealt, pray to the lucky stars that I can watch the world melt from top of the monkey bars.
The weak part of the food chain that pulled and broke the link, that let loose in the anchor and let go of the boat to sink. The flame of the finger string that set the balloon adrift and went straight for the clouds and stars so he could give the moon a lift. We're living inside a wormhole, and one of the weaker limbs is whenever the branch falls, the sound of the speaker dims. I play the cards dealt, pray to the lucky stars that I can watch the world melt from top of the monkey bars.
Surface of being query if a friendship is behind every corner, then the bucket in circles, fitted and speeding over with the imaginary matter of emptiness. Oh, the unique reception deducts to solitary entertainment surrounded by music tied to placards. Speaking in a bigger room, exchanging farewells and monotonous echoes, similar voices, but woken assistance never home. The will to speak with a builder of self-esteem. Your considered acquaintances behind unfurnished blankets, homemade by conscious icons, have blitted by tongue and friendly gestures, are seen inverted. Attention is quickly given, yet I rejected my defect. It's my only defect. Territory marked by instant ashes, hard companionship for the working hands of the potter's apprentice. Animals came to life, you thought, and shedding in lines of bullets, the black ink, my color being book given, speaking in boisterous silence, painting portraits in black and purple, holding hands with loosely speaking my imagination, not a tree. Against the chase, just properly tried to break the wheel off the bandwagon, watching everybody fall. Molding plastic shadows, who will see and march to conquer anyone who is not me. Only attractive snakes bearing the mark of loneliness, could pry open my understanding to become developed ways to fly away. Speak with no words, with colors in his eyes.
With colors in my eyes, I find that I'm not even accompanied by my master or friends anymore. I'm an orphan amidst of a tundra. Eyes closed, smiling, conjuring Jesus, fishing, divinate angels, like a lake, but to go, but it's sitting up in my vacant head. Out of the moon.
I'm tossing myself into me, trying to tell myself that I'm not gonna rust, that's half a more cover than my back.
The colors turn to gray.
It feels as if I'm not gonna see another smile in my life, another living being. Boy's illusions have no future, he'll tell me it's edible something. I'll just be a Brian Wilson, I'll just be a Brian. Will someone tell me the meaning of life? We're not gonna get out of this cold room. 2 years of erased nothingness, not gonna topple
the person over there.
Psychotherapist.
With a middle age crisis.
Hey, Jack Daniels in the morning.
Look up Daniels in the morning.
I think the apocalypse happened right outside my closed window. Book of Revelation, seven angels, drunken midget wrestling, talking to myself a little bit more and my inner child. Hoping that the tears won't stain my heavy gate black Nikes.
All I need is my shadow. All I need is my TV.
I'll worship VCRs and wish upon movie stars. Etch their Emmy awards into my internal scars. I wanna watch the planet strip off her cement and do her sweet thing. Then take a cigarette break and count the cash inside her cheese string. We bring alternatives to one-way sounds and build passive destination to balance grins and frowns. My crown's a vintage keepsake with a breaking bandage above. And its halo-like image is always taken advantage of. Why can't I love the picture painted as home rather than stray an opposite way and decide to remain alone? Blame the phone, television, and all the jewels that man grew. So for the most part, I'm pro-social, but simply anti-you. Man, it's true, I never asked for attention. It shifts later, stripped each achievement from my mom's great refrigerator. Such detachments leave a hunger, believe to see through. I'm just a match inside the haystack, beneath the needle. My runaway lower class holds hands to make amends. Ignore every world war within a circle of friends. Or so you call it, watch our false bonds polish. When your brain thinks in chain links, nothing's quite as solid.
Wake up from my eagerness, wipe sleep out from my hopelessness, and separate the chauvinistic thoughts out from my focus. Decide whether to visit with the open door and follow man-made paths, remaining clothed with self-pity to swallow. I embark upon the masses with my face colored in wish paint, and view the population with the world as my fish tank. Write a book of possibilities, and then without spine, I pierce my fingertips so I can illustrate the outline. Society's a can of paint, and my music is my pry tool to separate myself from those that left their minds in high school. Hell is at the corner store so I can ride my bike there, and heaven's a secret society hidden behind my nightmares. I see green grass. If only the vultures of heaven were powerless, maybe I'd mingle amongst individuals. Never knew where how the flower gets, fragrant or not, depending how that water tastes. I'd hold the wilted petal in my hand and see the potter's face. And laughter echoes through his handwork, shattering in every shape, while liquid spills between attention, proving that our bond's opaque. But if it were an antidote for curing my eternal spell, I'd turn my shoulder to that potter and crawl back in my room and shell.
Of great memory of old, of a look at the program, put it about my favorite ever bone tea colored skin. I'm a thudded abhorrent of stairs, non existent pets, plus all remarkable road. Of another left foot left to kiss me up, though, but be laughed at, it's a skate. It adds a twist and a rope and stone around my leg. Take a baby step to the ledge, the fall of this, accompanied by a jovial splash. Fly symbolizes the joy of life that I live in.
the dead center of darkness and shadow. The stairs by the leader of violent culture make up my withdrawal reflexes. Standing in a noose and pain, a happy face on my stomach with a pocket eraser. The blood and the memories of pain in the arena of the life. And the fight about utopia is hidden behind my final breath. Excites me because if I only be a pebble to get there, no thought of turning back. By this time tomorrow, I would have been in the sunshine for the millionth time. With the world's greatest escape artist carved the back of my ribs.
On my shoulder, sunshine never saw my eyes open. Build myself against the pillars of the public. I'm trying to maintain my facial expression. I'll say today for myself and no one else. You call it pitiful, I call it precaution. Faces come and go quicker than the sunset. As I'm making memories, I'm gonna be lost. Case in point, if living is to die for, I won't worry about yesterday. If I can taste something tomorrow holds an anxiety ridden, nobody is the best form of expression. Motherfuck a wartime crisis. I'm an after school special waiting to
happen. Drowning in my broken hearted mother's teardrops.
No matter what the outcome, goldfish to girlfriends never been my life. If I had a reason to cry, baby says a temporary insanity, a reason to die as a man's best friend. Never thought the pavement could look so welcoming. Music to my ears, a hammer to the copper back.
I can't take it back and I won't make attempts. My fear is an item, my hope is exempt. I'd give anything to do it again. Feelings aside, I only breathe through the experience.
So take it like a paper did, never begin to participate. The pains as a rub now draw.
God, with the best we crop, cause there ain't no mothers, ain't no mothers. Corn huskers, bone crushers. crush the stones. Love us, no brothers, just hate my God. But the best be crop, cause there ain't no mothers. Ain't no mothers. Born busters, home brothers, moan. But a beer cutting, if it can't be stopped, then you best be flock, cause there ain't no mothers. Ain't no mothers. Corn huskers, bone crushers, stones. Love us, no brothers, just hate my God. But the best be crop, cause there ain't no mothers. Ain't no mothers.